older when something's coming, will you?
Yeah.
Jesus, that's nothing.
You know, you come down here and, you know... Oh my God. And you think, how would it ever get up there? Bloody...
My phone. That's as high as the houses.
Yeah.
Landlord of the Start Bay Inn, yeah.
Have you known anything about this before?
I mean, it does happen, but not often. I mean, you're talking years ago, the last time you saw it this bad. Yeah, it's not great. It's the angle of the wind at the moment, it's ripping the beach out.
It's not actually got into the pub at all, has it?
No, it's not gone into the pub. It's seems to be affecting this end of the beach a little bit more than further up. But yeah, I mean, that's pretty big.
Would you say this is high tide?
Apparently high tide's just passed, so it's not, the worst of it's over, but this isn't looking good. It's not looking good. I mean, just thank God we got the defences in.
So you're not really getting ready for evacuation yet?
No, not yet. No, band down the hatches, stick it out, open the pub, and try and carry on as normal.
What's your name?
Stuart Jacob.
How do you spell that?
S-T-U-A-R-T-J-A-C-O-B. Alright.